he'll help me out off the ex-concept. Right now, we just came from a video of a guy in my face with a hand, okay? What I did is I did a baseball grip catch and a penetration step. Okay, another option I have is a guy, he's either posting on my head or he's got a finger in my face. I'm gonna go palm, or actually my bone, on his bone on the wrist. I'm gonna go like Mr. Miyagi, wax off. And as that arm comes around, I'm gonna go to my meat hook to an arm drag. Again, the same penetration step to my power double. Okay, now, I'm exaggerating this a little bit. Right now, his arm's out. I come around, I'm making a big circle. And if you notice, I'm not pulling him into me. I'm pulling him into me while I pull myself into him. Okay, so I'm meeting him halfway. Okay, so a little bit faster. It's all about dropping his elevation. As soon as I get his body turned and my shoulder hits his hip, I'm going to clear. He's almost going over as it hits. Again, to see it from the other side. Okay, we'll give it real speed. Here we go. I always want to get to the side or pull him up. Okay, so that's blended.